whether patient's relative is coming to GRP station or we have to go to patient's place. No problem. We will do our complete duty, but ensure oxygen reaches the right time to the right hands. Adu namdu uddesha.
How many
cylinders
are available?
In GRP station in Bangalore, 26 cylinders will be available. But as, in Mangalore only. But as Sonu Sood Foundation and GRP, we have no supply problem. Our members from GRP, Mr. Nayak, will inform us on a daily basis. See, we have a command center and a call center. Sonu Sood in next 1 hour will tweet a dedicated number. You would have seen for every city he is doing in Karnataka with us. He will tweet a dedicated number for this region to call. People can call on that number. Call will go to one analysis team. Analysis team will identify whether you actually need oxygen or it's just a panic call. Then when team decides that there's an oxygen case, that call moves to a internal doctor. Internal doctor talks to the patient, decides whether a dispatch has to happen or not.
This internal doctor is available in Bangalore or in...
It's in a call center. In the centralized command center. It's on phone support. So one call comes, they validate, move it to the doctor. Doctor decides whether O2 is required or not. When doctor approves the ticket, ticket comes to GRP station. They will dispatch. The entire activity happens from the back end. Even a 20 cylinder ready there, but none of the supply there. It completely depends on the demand. If there is demand, supply will be met immediately. Cylinders are airlifted. There is no travel time involved. And we as Sood Foundation, we have enough resources to cater to any segment of the society, especially working in rural Karnataka. Adu namdu uddesha. One mission, one goal. Keep Karnataka breathing. Good question. Walk-in is also allowed. People who don't have Twitter access, digital access, phone access can directly come to the GRP station. GRP is completely equipped and trained to take a voice call and dispatch the cylinder. There is no obstacle in the system. There is no form you have to fill, wait for 20 minutes to get one oxygen cylinder, nothing. Your situation first, your medical priority first, formalities will happen later, no problem.
For example, patient in the region.
Yes.
How can you supply
the cylinder to them? Sir, that's a joint call that we have to take. If at that time GRP is not catering to any other emergency call, we will still dispatch it. Because small cylinders are very mobile.
Vehicles will carry.
If you look at our Hubli edition, GRP has done a lot of midnight operations when policemen, they have rushed to places where there were no roads, but they have gone and given oxygen and that, in that particular case. So they have certain protocols, they maintain distance from the patient and all that is done, that protocol is given. But I must say that GRP has been well trained to handle any kind of operation. We call this a complete rescue mission. And the staff, members of GRP are completely trained on it, just like the one. Yes, but in critical cases. So I'll clear that situation. If it's a discharge and post-discharge you need oxygen, we are not for that. We are a completely critical care. Critical care, Andre, when you are not getting a bed, not getting a hospital, or you are in an ambulance and you need oxygen to go to the hospital or bigger town, we will fit in that gap. Till you find a bigger solution, we are emergency stop gap solution. We cannot be in home treatment because home treatment can last up to 7 to 14 days. And we have to circulate our service to many, many patients. So we are primarily into emergency service. That is why you see the word rapid has been used there. Rapid Oxygen Center. And all thanks to our ADGP, GRP, Bhaskar Rao Ji. Under his mentorship, under his fleet, under his army, as Sonu Sood Foundation and Swag Bikes, it became very easy for us to spread out in Karnataka. Swag Bikes is a company based out of Bangalore. We were delivering cylinders on our bikes. We were a bike rental company. Then we became Sonu Sood Foundation Swag ERT. And then now with GRP, so many hands have come together that we can go anywhere in Karnataka. Bhaskar sir has made every GRP station into an oxygen center, which means in Karnataka you are not away from oxygen at all. Within 100 kilometers you will find an oxygen center.
This is the fourth
one. See, Bangalore, Bellary, Hubli, Mangalore. Now we are launching Hassan, Davangere, Kolar, Mysore, everything. Kolar station will operate from Bangarpet. So I think this is a great project in Karnataka and the best use of resources. You will see private sector and public sector coming together to serve the people of Karnataka. And I think this time it's an impeccable operation. I also feel that members of the press are equally a part of this. Apart from writing and reporting, you are also commandos of the same unit. Tomorrow you can tell us directly, we need oxygen here, kindly send. You have full authority to carry out this operation and command us that, hey, team, kindly deliver oxygen in this area. We will cater to that call as we do to here.
The number,
the number is mentioned in your press release. I will still give you the number. It's 706-999-9961. I repeat, 706-999-9961. It's also printed on the truck. We have a truck that keeps moving in Karnataka. Very shortly, the same truck will be used for other ART drives by Sonu Sood, which I think only a very small hint that first time we'll be creating for Karnataka, a private fire engine and flood rescue truck by Sonu Sood. It's on the launch. So the equipment is under import. We'll be an auxiliary unit to the fire brigade also. Today we are reaching where oxygen is not reaching. In few days we'll be reaching where it is difficult for fire brigades to reach or fire brigades cannot reach an enough number. This truck will also report to the fire brigade very, very soon and join in all operations of the NDRF just like a task force. So we are dedicated and committed to it as soon as possible. Hello, back. In Karnataka, so many oxygen related incidents have happened because people didn't have access to this. Kindly note, Adu Alanki. In rural areas, many people have taken cylinders without this. You put flow meter, humidifier, mask. If chabi is not there, Alanki is not there, cylinder is of no use, it will not even open. I have personally seen many tragedies happening just because this small piece was not available. Kindly educate everybody that this chabi is completely important, otherwise cylinder will not open. Open. Now we need to understand the flow meter. Flow meter again used there. Doctor will advise, my recommendation, only use cylinder with doctor recommendation. Doctor will tell you how many liters of gas we need per minute. Only under medical supervision. Liters of usage gas per minute is directly connected to your SpO2 level, saturation level. If doctor is suggesting nange flow rate 4 beko, 4. Start. It's a mock drill. Okay?
Full time.
Chavi chavi. Solve
pa. Let him get the 30.
Make it 5. Very good. 5. Super. Now patient is receiving oxygen. At speed of 5 he is getting, and now police is completely trained to deal with medical gases. Okay, close it. Close this. Completely.
Right.
Best way to do it, I'll teach you. Push. 3. Close. Okay. Next volunteer, please. Banni. Nesu. ಮದು ತಗೊಳ್ಳಿ ಸಿಚುವೇಶನ್ ರಾತ್ರಿ 7 ಗಂಟೆಗೆ ಎಮರ್ಜೆನ್ಸಿ ಕಾಲ್ ಬರುತ್ತೆ ಜಿಆರ್ಪಿ ಸ್ಟೇಷನ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಸರ್ ನಮಗೆ ಆಕ್ಸಿಜನ್ ಬೇಕಾ ತುಂಬಾ ಅರ್ಜೆಂಟ್ ಇದೆ ಪ್ಲೀಸ್ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಡೆಮೋ ಓಕೆ ಪರ್ಫೆಕ್ಟ್ ಫ್ಲೋ ಕಂಟ್ರೋಲ್ ಮಾಡಿ 6 ಲೀಟರ್ ಬರ್ತಾನೆ ವಂಡರ್ಫುಲ್ ಬರುತ್ತೆ
ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್
ಓಕೆ ಸಿಲಿಂಡರ್ ಸೀಲ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಕ್ಲೋಸ್ ಮಾಡಿ Super. Okay, round of applause for all volunteers. Couple of last instructions that I would like to give you. See, at the end of the day, in cylinder only gas is there. High pressure medical oxygen. Okay? Two things people should remember always. Number one, dive to total room should have ventilation. Do not use this in a very closed room, completely closed room, because it is not blasting gas, but it is still flammable. High pressure oxygen is it. Whenever you are using it, kindly use it in proper ventilation. Second, when you are returning cylinder back after the use, kindly sanitize and give it back to GRP. Because cylinder will be used by a COVID patient, there are chances metal might have infection. Okay? Not many people are noticing it. Do not use alcohol-based sanitizer on this. Mix water or use water-based sanitizer. Because alcohol plus flammable gas sometimes can cause hazard. Okay? Yes? In press conference, you can question me ground also. There's no problem. Movement of cylinder, never roll it on the ground. कभी जमीन पे गिरा के ऐसा लात नहीं मारना. डोंट डू इट एवर. मूवमेंट ऑफ सिलेंडर शुड ऑलवेज बी लाइक दिस. ओके, इफ इट इज अ बिगर सिलेंडर, वेरी इजी टू मूव. होल्ड इट लाइक दिस, कीप टेक इट वेरेवर यू डिसाइड, वेरेवर. अद ओनली वे, मात्र वे ऑफ मूविंग द सिलेंडर. आयता एलर्जी क्लियर दे. ओके, ऑलराइट. सिलेंडर कैन बी यूज्ड एनी टाइम अगेन. Flow meter can be used anytime. Humidifier can be used anytime. Nasal mask cannot be used again. It's a complete disposable thing. You have to throw it after use. Connect it there. Start. You are dummy patient for us. Okay. Dummy patient. Okay. Emergency. Wear it. On the mask. It's a new piece. No problem. Extra oxygen for you today. In Karnataka, so many oxygen related incidents have happened because people didn't have access to this. Kindly note, Adu Alinki. In rural areas, many people have taken cylinders without this. You put flow meter, humidifier, mask. If Chabi is not there, Alinki is not there, cylinder is of no use, it will not even open. I have personally seen many tragedies happening just because this small piece was not available. Kindly educate everybody that this chabi is completely important, otherwise cylinder will not open. Open. Okay. Good. Leave it. Now we need to understand the flow meter. Flow meter again used there. Doctor will advise. My recommendation, only use cylinder with doctor recommendation. Doctor will tell you how many liters of gas we need per minute. Only under medical supervision. Liters of usage gas per minute is directly connected to your SpO2 level, saturation level. If doctor is suggesting, nange flow rate 4 beko, 4. Start. It is mentioned here. Please bring it to 4. This is 4. Patient is getting oxygen. At speed of 4 liters per minute, oxygen is going to him. In emergency case, that critical case, you can take it up to 10 and beyond. It's completely onto you. That's how flow meter and gases should be used. Okay, close it.